This is a strange place to meet someone, isn't it?
Aunt Gray, it's me, your nephew, James. It's Elizabeth. She's gone, and this is so hard. They think I killed her. Aunt Gray, you know me. I wouldn't do this. Please, I need your help.
Entrance into the courtroom is restricted to participants in the trial. Do you have a subpoena? Oh, I should have recognized you at once, Miss Gray. I'm honored to meet you. This must be so hard for you, losing your niece, and now her brother's accused of the murder. They say people will do anything for a fortune, but this? My heart goes out to you. Here we are. Please, come in.
Ms. Gray, your reputation precedes you. Your ability to pick up the memories of key objects will serve us well in this case. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't introduce myself. I'm Judge Adderley, and this is Mr. Kennedy, the prosecuting counsel. This is Mr. Johnson, counsel for the defense. As you know, your nephew James has been charged with the murder of his sister Elizabeth. He pleads not guilty. Your role is not to judge the case, but to provide us with insight. We've collected physical evidence for you to peruse. Use whatever best gives you connection to the case.
One of the heirs should die, the entire estate shall be awarded to the surviving heir without delay.
It wasn't long before James and I found our parents' legacy plans. I was first in line to inherit, with James after me. I can't say whether or not it was fair, but it was my parents' wishes.
Thank you. far. You must be stopped.
Thank you.
James has loved dogs ever since he was a little boy, but I was always afraid of them. We're so different sometimes. It's hard to believe we're brother and sister. James learned to use a dog whistle, and his dogs obeyed him well. There was a young girl who used to laugh when he used his command voice.
Thank you.
never forget the day Father gave him his gun. My brother was never happier. James vowed to always protect our family. It's an old-fashioned sentiment, but my family values it.
You better leave this place while you still can. Thank you.
Mama.
My dear brother always loved amusing me. He made me feel like he was the older sibling whenever he brought me gifts, as if I were his little sister. Family heirlooms are important to long-standing lineages like ours. This ring has been handed down in our family for generations. It was once lost for a time, but then the ring was recovered.
This is your whistle, correct?
Yes, I use it to train my dogs. My father gave me that gun as a gift. I vowed then and there, always, to protect my family and my home, not harm them.
Tell me, what is the significance of this?
I found the book open to that page. I don't know where it came from. It says I'm next in line after Elizabeth. But I didn't kill her. The fortune doesn't mean as much to me as she does. I never... I would never hurt my sister. My ring. I didn't do it. I'm not guilty. Aunt Gray, I have a feeling this ring will lead you to the truth. course I was upset. How could Elizabeth just throw away her birthright? I don't want it. I've no love for the castle. I'd rather make my own way.
Thank you. Catherine could charm the bark out of any dog. Our Dobermans hung on her every word, ready to obey. I begged Catherine to teach me her method. Any skills I have are because of her.
Thank you. Thank you.
Catherine and Elizabeth squabbled constantly, but surprisingly, they were very close. They competed and argued over everything. One time, over a teddy bear.
Oh yeah? One day this castle will be all mine.
Thank you.
I refused to let Elizabeth throw her life away, so I visited our lawyer. He tried to talk me out of it, but I signed away my claim to the inheritance. I did the right thing.
Thank you.
One day, we uncovered a secret room with our family tree. That's when we learned Catherine was our close relative. Our parents confirmed it, and we couldn't have been happier. Since then, we've always considered Catherine as our sister.
The evidence you have presented may be enough to acquit James McGray, but in light of this new evidence, the court now summons Catherine Maxwell to the stand.
I didn't kill Elizabeth, but I know who did. You may think I'm crazy, but it's the truth. Please, I want to help. this picture the day I moved in, but I didn't develop it right away. Once I did and I saw what it contained, I was so afraid.
Thank you.
parents never spoke about my grandfather. From what I've heard, he was driven out for doing something horrible. No one has seen him since. This pendant once belonged to my grandmother, Edward's wife. But one morning, I found it beside my bed. I knew it was from him. This is a strange place to meet someone, isn't it?
No.
It's all my fault. I was scared. I didn't think anyone would believe me. Is this really the end?
or suffer Elizabeth's fate.
A diary since I met the ghost. Once I realized he wanted me to kill Elizabeth, I felt it was my duty to uncover his identity and stop him.
Thank you, Aunt Gray. Now you know the truth. At last, we have a chance to defeat Edward. We may even be able to change the course of events. This is part of our family amulet. It should protect you from Edward.
While the claim of a killer ghost is unprecedented at best, it's evidence to this court that Elizabeth McGray is indeed alive. Therefore, James McGray, you are hereby found not guilty